So you bought a Kobo. Now what? You could go to the Kobo store and buy books from there and get reading. But what if I tell you there's a way to read all the books you want, organize them very nicely, and upload them directly to your device from a laptop, all for free? That's where Calibre comes into play. Calibre is a lovely little tool you can download from the web, both for Mac and Windows, and it's the perfect place to get started on organizing your digital books. You can download Calibre if you go to calibreebook.com. I'll leave a link for it in the description as well. From there, you can select the operating system you're running and get a download that works for you. Once it's all installed, it'll look like this. Mine is currently already filled with books, but normally this would be a blank slate waiting for you to fill it up with books. So let's say you have acquired different book files. I'm not gonna ask you where you got them, I'm just assuming you have them, alright? Kobo takes EPUB and PDF files, but let's say you have a different e-reader or your file is in a different format, it's really easy to convert the file to the correct file for your device on Calibre, which I'll show you how to do in a little bit. So I currently have my file that I want to upload to my Kobo on my desktop. I'm going to click here and upload the books to Calibre individually, in bulk, it's whatever you want. I'm just going to do this one book for now to show you how it all works, and then you can go wild and upload as many books as you'd like. Once it's in the Calibre library, it'll show up like this, and if it already has some metadata, it'll show up right here and here. If you need to convert your file to an EPUB, for example, make sure your file is highlighted and thus blue, then click on Convert Books. At the top right, you can select all the different formats they offer, so this should also work if you have a Kindle or any other e-reader device and need a different format. Select the format you need, click OK, and let the program do the work for you. Now this is where the fun starts. You could leave it like this and upload it straight to the e-reader, but I personally like to make sure that everything is in the correct metadata. If you right-click on your book, you can edit the metadata. From here, you can correct, if necessary, the title of the book, the author, adding it to a series. This is my favorite part. You can mark it if it's book 1, 2, or 3, and so forth. You can even mark books with a half point if it's a novella in between or a prologue book, for example. If you don't like the cover the book comes with or it doesn't have a cover at all, you can upload your own files or browse the internet from here. Kobo Clara BW covers are 1072 pixels by 1448 pixels if you want to design or reformat your own covers in Photoshop or Canva, for example. You can also edit or add tags, publishing dates, so many options. From this side area, you can also upload a little description of the book. I usually just go to Goodreads and copy the description there and then paste it. I have to admit, I rarely actually read the descriptions of books on my Kobo since I usually already know what the books are about, but it only takes a few seconds to add it into Calibre and it's nice to have in case I do forget what the book is about. Now that everything is filled out neatly, make sure to save your changes and we are ready to upload it to the Kobo. Just use the cable that came with your device or any USB cable and connect your Kobo to your laptop. Wait for a second for it to show up in Calibre here at the top bar. When you click on the device button, you can see all these books that are labeled with main and a green check mark. This means that they are already on my Kobo. The book that I just uploaded into Calibre does not have that mark yet and it still needs to be transferred. I do that by clicking once on the book and then I usually right-click and then select Send to Main Memory. You can also drag the books to the little icon, there's many different ways to upload the book. It'll do its job, and now you can see on the side that the book is on the Kobo. But we're not done yet. I'm not sure why, but the Kobo needs two connections to process different things. The first connection just uploads the files and it'll show you a part of the metadata. But if you also want it to show up in series and whatnot, you need to connect it a second time. I have no idea why it does that, but I read a lot of comments and other people have this issue as well. So it's just the way it is, and that's just what we're gonna do. So let's disconnect the device once everything is uploaded by safely ejecting it here, and then we're going to reconnect, plug the cable in again, wait for it to show up, and then we're going to disconnect it again. So now if we go to the Kobo, you can see that the book also shows up in the series tab. And that's it. That's how you sideload books onto your Kobo using Calibre. If you have any more questions, please leave them down below and I'll try to answer them as best as I can. If you'd like, subscribe to the channel and leave a like on the video. I would really appreciate it. Thank you so much for watching and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye guys.